I've never asked for special treatment along the way, and I'm never going to hide the fact that I'm a girl, ever. That's obvious, isn't it? It would be hypocritical of me to use being female in some ways, and dis being female in other ways. It's part of the program. I think there's a lot of deep-rooted history in England with racing. Lots of Formula One teams are based there. Formula One is obviously a huge sport over in England and Europe. I never do anything out of my comfort zone. At the after party of the Indy 500, I'm usually wearing jeans and a tank top. I'm not tall enough to be a model, but I wish I was 6 foot, because I love it. It's kind of artsy, and I'm artsy. And I love clothes. One of the areas I have a little less confidence in is giving any kind of a speech. No one wants to hear my perspective on politics, but I think honestly as you get older, you get more interested in it. Fame can be annoying, but there are perks too. I leave it up to the government to make good decisions for Americans. Thank you. No matter how good you are, how brave you are or anything, it comes down to that car so many times. Not every time, but so many times.